So before going into the class, I want to tell you about SMS. So here is the full form of SMS. S stands for social distance or physical distance. That means you have to maintain particular distance between from one person to the other person. Let it be, it may be as 5 feet or 6 feet. So whenever you are in the home or outside the home, wherever you go out or wherever you are, see that you maintain a distance of 5 feet to 6 feet. Then second one, M stands for mask. So whenever you go out or even you are inside the home, you have to wear a mask. Always the mask should be on your face. So what is the use of this mask? It's going to protect like the harmful virus now, coronavirus. It's going to enter into your nose, through the nose and through the mouth, isn't it? So this mask will not allow the virus to enter through your nose or mouth. Then the last one is S. S for soap. So always wash your hand with soap for at least 1 minute. For every 2 hours you should wash your hand with soap. Wherever there is not availability of water and soap, in such cases you can use a sanitizer. Now let's move on to the lesson. Lesson number 1, Amazing Plants. And I request you all to open page number 462. Open page 462 in your term book. So the things required are your term book. And today we are going to learn about plants and its uses. What are the different types of plants and what are its uses we are going to learn. Lesson number 1, Amazing Plants. So in this world, wherever you see, okay, there are so many plants and different types of plants. All the plants are not of same size or shape or whatever it is, and their uses are also different. Like few plants are there where there is no use of them, okay, like desert plants and all, and whatever trees you see in the roadways, okay, beside the roads, small plants will be there. No, there is no use, but they give oxygen to us. Whereas few plants are very useful to us, where they give us fruits, vegetables, seeds, and let's see what are more uses of these plants also in this lesson. Now coming to lesson 1, Amazing Plants. So look into the warm up. Name the world's largest flower. So plants, they bear flowers, isn't it? And later that flower changes into fruit. Now here they are asking, among the flowers, which is the largest flower? Okay, which is the largest flower? It is Rafflesia. What is it? It is Rafflesia. So now coming to the exercise. So here they have given some hints to us, and below that they have the questions. So what are the hints? Let's read it out. Giant bamboo. First one is giant bamboo. Then cherry. Then Amazon lily. Then baobab. Then strawberry. Hickory. And pomegranate. Willow. So these are the different answers. Now below this, he has given the questions to us. So first one is the world's biggest water plant. As we all know that plants are of two types. They are terrestrial and aquatic. The plants which grow on land are called terrestrial, and the plants which grow in water are called as aquatic plants or water plants. So in water plants, which is the biggest plant? And it is Amazon lily. So the first one is Amazon lily. Everybody should write it now. First one is Amazon lily. Then second one, plums, almonds, pears and peaches belong to this family of plants. So plants we divide into some family, some category. So among the above given plants, so which belongs to this family? It is cherry. So the second one is cherry. Then next third one, the fastest growing plant in the world. So all the plants grow, that we already know. So among that, which plant grows very very fast? That is giant bamboo. It is giant bamboo. Once again, everything for is Rafflesia. Okay, what is it? Rafflesia. Then the world's biggest water plant is Amazon lily. Okay, the leaves of that plant also, they are very broad. Plums, almonds, pears and peaches belong to this family of plants. It is cherry. The fastest growing plant in the world is giant bamboo. It is giant bamboo. Trees that have the capacity to store around 1 lakh liters of water in its hollow trunk. It is baobab. Cricket bats are made up of wood of this tree. It is willow. The wood of this tree is used to make baseball bats. It is hickory. So fruits of this tree is known for the large number of seeds contains. It is pomegranate. The other best example is papaya also. The fruits of this plant bear seeds externally. It is strawberry. Then here there is a box given to you. Now I know. Consuming pomegranates maintains healthy blood flow in your body. So if we eat like pomegranate, apple and all, it will maintain the proper blood flow. That means hemoglobin level will be stable. There will not be any loss of blood in our body. So to maintain a proper healthy body, so you have to at least take weekly twice or thrice one pomegranate, one apple and all. And one more thing, around 80% of the plants, okay, around 80% of the plants in this world, they live in water. That means they are aquatic plants. This is one thing which is very new, but it is not there in your textbook. So 80% of the plants, they grow in water. Now, everybody take out your classwork and first maintain the index. Take out the classwork and write out the index. Lesson number 1, amazing plants. So lesson 1, amazing plants. Now please turn the pages and write down today's date and day. And write lesson 1, amazing plants. Lesson 1, amazing plants. Then write down the heading warm up. Then after writing warm up, here you have the box, isn't it? Below the warm up you have a box. So this you have to note down in the classroom. This part. So name the world's largest flower, Rafflesia. That you should write it in the classroom. Then after this, you have to write the exercise books also. That is 1 to 8. All these 8, like fill in the blanks, you have to note it down. So now what you have to do is, after noting out a line, like first one is there, the world's biggest water plant, it is Amazon lily. The world's biggest water plant is Amazon lily. After writing this, you have to paste the picture of Amazon lily. Understood everyone? Now after writing the first one, you have to paste the picture of Amazon lily. Then after writing the second one, you have to paste the picture of cherry. Then after writing the third one, you have to paste the picture of giant bamboo. Like this, after one after the other, you have to paste the different pictures. Then after this, end of that, you have to write this now I know books also. Okay, so this all, everything will be your homework. Okay, write down this and paste the picture and write down this also. So this all will be your homework. So your homework is, page number 462 in your classwork with the help of diagrams. Okay, you have to paste the pictures. Hope you all understood this lesson. Now I am going to show you a small video in the form of pictures, where I am going to show you this Amazon lily, cherry, giant bamboo, and all the things which are listed out here. I am going to show you. Hope you all are going to enjoy this.